competition. Please refrain from using all superhero catchphrases until an appropriate moment.
What's your game, Luthor?
He thought if he controlled the Watchtower, Earth would have to give in to his demands to be president.
Shut up, Joker.
The binary fusion cannon.
Welcome to the Joker's surprise show, Batsy. I'm glad you brought a super friend along.
I don't like surprises.
Oh, don't be such a spoiled. Let's see who's behind door number one. Those drones were only rusted metal, Batman. Time for door number two. Most fools don't even deserve identical clothes. Let's bring out our final challenge!
Like my latest upgrade, Superman? Now let's see how you handle a fair fight! You're not going to escape this time, Superman! I won't rest until the world is rid of menaces like you, Superman! Fun, Superman, but I'm afraid playtime is over. You might be Super Superman, but I'm...
That suit of his must need power to run, but let's see how it copes with too much of a good thing.
Batman, look who dropped in to say hello.
Come on now, Batsy! Don't do something I'll regret later.
Oh.
electroconductive discharge suit. It allows me to...
Like I said, electric suit.
Let's charge this thing up and blow Lex's fuse.
Like our work here is done.
Perimeter alert. Object approaching.
What is that?
It is the object I sent Green Lantern of Sector 2814 to investigate.
Greetings. I am Brainiac, an android,
and collector of knowledge and civilizations. Although the threat your vessel poses is minimal, I cannot allow you to interfere with my plans.
And what are your plans, Brainiac?
I have traveled the universe collecting things, using my shrink ray to miniaturize cities from every galaxy.
So you're like an evil space nerd.
But collecting cities has lost its fulfillment. I have decided to expand my collection. The city is no longer enough.
I now want to collect worlds.
Oh no.
To the weapons lab. It may hold the key to defeating this Brainiac.